Other news, the Walmart in Laurel is temporarily closed for additional cleaning, sanitizing, and stocking. That store will reopen on Friday at 6 a.m. The pharmacy, though, will remain open with alternative pickup options while the store is closed.